by devils, his body wrecked with pain. The people greatly feared, for he could not be bound by chains. But at the name of Jesus, the devils fled.
Gave King of kings and Lord.